As like most popular smartphones these days, the OnePlus 7 has also started leaking before the official reveal of the device by the company itself. These latest leaks by OnLeaks and PriceBaba gives us a pretty good picture about how the next flagship by OnePlus would look and feel like. So this would be the successor to the popular OnePlus 6T. So there is no official release date of the device by the company itself, but if OnePlus sticks to its official schedule, the device could be out as early as May this year. From the leaks, we see that the OnePlus 7 has some design similarities with the Vivo X in terms of the pop-up selfie camera. According to the leaks, the OnePlus 7 should have an edge-to-edge display and a triple camera setup at the back. So according to the rumors, the phone should have a 6.5-inch display, which is curved towards the edges, and it's likely to have an in-display fingerprint scanner. At the right edge, we have the power button and the alert slider button. And on the left, we have the volume rocker button. We have the USB Type-C along with the speaker and the microphone at the bottom. Just like the OnePlus 6T, the OnePlus 7 won't have a headphone jack. Also, the OnePlus 7 won't have wireless charging as confirmed by CEO Pete Lau. As far as the processor is concerned, the OnePlus 7 will be powered by a Snapdragon 855, which is Qualcomm's latest flagship processor. So that's been it for this video, hope you guys liked it. Do let me know in the comment section below, what do you think of the upcoming OnePlus 7? And what new feature are you most excited about? So leave a like on this video if you guys liked it, and do subscribe to my channel for more awesome videos.